also what people are doing, since the streets that we're just driving along this little driveway behind the store here, since there's the road and then you see this like flooded here. And oh wow, the sign is, it's an electric sign, the water's getting kind of high. But anyway, but yeah, over here, see, this is as high as I've ever seen a flood. Now that is where the river normally is, but not this far in. And this all here, this is the street that usually you can drive back down over there. And it's been like this for, so that's, I don't know, that just cracks me up. And then here's, this is what's funny too. Look at this sign over here. This, it says, welcome to Evansville, Indiana. I'm sorry, the wind's blowing. That cracks me up because it's almost underwater. I don't know, you're right here, so you can see it here. But anyway, you get my point. But this is all actually a road, not a river. Okay. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. Sorry I ramble. I appreciate everyone that's been subscribing and commenting. I really appreciate the comments and the feedback. And thank you for taking the time to watch my videos. Thank you.